if you do that with a stainless steel cup, you can actually like brush it off the steel wool then, right? Because it's not actually on the cup. You have to sand it off, okay.
I get a lot of uses out of it, though. I mean, how many cups can you do with a can like that? Quite a lot.
Maybe more.